Watch your doors, people! Right, we're, back at part two. Right, let's see how this all goes. Let's open the door. God, it's locked them. Oh my God. Oh, I've just come from there. So I got the key card. Hope these guys don't attack me all of a sudden. Gossip. Just stay there, Lord Voldemort. Whoa! Shit! How'd you hit the guy? Oh my God. Literally, that made me jump. Why does his footsteps have to be so? You can look behind by holding. Whoa! Whoa! What the fuck? Oh my God, no, 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 no! Oh shit, who's that? Oh my God! No! No! Mate. Where, when do I leave? Big fucking guy. Yeah, definitely. Big fucker is stalking me. Found a patient file for Chris Walker, ex-military police. Several tours in Afghanistan. A lot of blood in this place is on his hands, but not all of it. I don't want to go out. Oh my god, no! Oh my god. Let's just pick up a document. Let's just read a document. MK Ultra program. CIA document number. Okay. On Wednesday, 10th of February, 1954, hypnotic experimentation and research work was continued in building 13 of the Mount Massive Preserve in Colorado using the following subjects. A puffy panoc, whatever man, of the night before, pointed finger, you will sleep, was enacted. Mrs. Jackson and Piers immediately progressed to a deep hypnotic state with no further suggestion. Miss Piers was then instructed, having previously expressed a fear of firearms in any fashion, that she would use every method at her disposal to awaken Miss Jackson, now in a deep hypnotic sleep, and failing this, she would pick up a nearby pistol and fire it at Miss Jackson. She was instructed that her rage would be so great that she would not hesitate to kill Jackson for failing to awaken. Miss Piers carried out these suggestions to the letter, including firing the unloaded pneumatic pistol gun at Jackson, and then proceeded to fall into a deep sleep. After proper suggestions were made, both were awakened and expressed complete amnesia for the entire sequence. Miss Piers was again handed the gun, which she refused in an awkward state to pick up or accept from the operator. She expressed absolute denial that the foregoing sequence had happened. To vault, press A while moving towards high objects. What?
Who's there?
Please, fuck. Oh, something's gonna come here! What the fuck? Shit. Shit, I can hear full steps! Who is it? Up, up. I can still hear footsteps. Seriously. Oh my god, monsters under the damn bed. Fuck, someone's come in. He's looking at the- oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god! Woo! Damn, I got no batteries. Shit! How do I hit this guy? Oh my god. There's no way to defend yourself. Alright, let's try this now. I'm gonna quickly run here. Run, you piece of shit. Run, 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 run. Oh my god. Oh, he's gonna come back, man, isn't he? You're just a ghost, mate. Just fucking run. Just fucking run. Shit. Marco. Woo. Alright, we got good batteries, yeah? Please don't be in here. Stop breathing and I might be able to hear someone. He's here. I think when that noise happens, then I can leave. Shit, he's got me. Ooh, poo came out. I'm lost. Shit, run, run. Fuck this clown! Fuck this clown! Just run there, turn the generator on and run back. Fucking run. Run, you piece of shit! Just run! Ooh, I've done it. Oh my god, I've done it. Ooh! Ooh, well, I've done it, guys. I'm gonna leave it here. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and leave a like if you liked it, and comment if you want to see more and stuff. And until the next video, guys,